In today's video, we are going to learn about these amazing giant animals called polar bears. Polar bears are huge bears that love the cold, cold weather. They live inside an area of the globe called Arctic Circle. Do you see the white in the middle between yellow and green? Green is Canada and yellow is Russia. In the middle is where the Arctic Circle is, and that's where the polar bears live. Only about 4 million people live within the Arctic Circle. That's not a lot of people considering that Canada has over 30 million people living here. Polar bears love the cold. That's why the Arctic Circle is a perfect home for these amazing bears to live in. Look at them playing around and wrestling in the snow. They don't even look bothered by the cold at all. Polar bears also live in captivity. That's a big word, captivity. What that means is that they live in places like the zoo or sanctuaries where people take care of them and feed them, and then we as humans can go and take a look at these beautiful polar bears. When we look at polar bears, what's the first thing you notice? That they're white, that's right. But believe it or not, polar bear, their fur is not white. Their fur is clear and translucent. Another big word, translucent. Translucent means that light can pass through the fur. Isn't that incredible that light can pass through the fur and reflect the light off their fur, which makes them look white? Wow, that is so interesting. Polar bears are the largest land carnivores in the world. Carnivore means that they eat meat. Can you guess what a polar bear's favorite food to eat would be? Seals. If you guess seals, you are right. Polar bears love to eat seals. Male polar bears can weigh anywhere between 1,000 to 1,500 pounds. And female polar bears can weigh up to 1,000 pounds. This is why they love to eat seals, because they're big and fatty. They can also be very, very tall. Some can be as tall as 10 feet. Baby polar bears are also called cubs, just like other bears. Look at them playing and splashing and playing with mommy and their brothers and sisters. Mama polar bears teach cubs their way of life and how to survive, because they need to know how to hunt for food and how to survive in the wild against predators and other things. Mama bears also teach cubs their favorite things to do. Swimming. Polar bears love to swim. They love the cold, cold, icy water. And they're really good at swimming. They're very fast and they can stay underwater for a long time. So those were some fun facts about polar bears. I hope you learned a lot about what polar bears are and how much they weigh and what they do. So now we're going to go over all the facts. Polar bears are the largest land carnivores in the world. They live in the Arctic Circle between Canada and Russia. They have translucent fur. That means see-through, and when the sun shines through it, makes them look white. They also love to eat seals. That is their favorite food to eat. They love eating seals. And lastly, they love swimming. It's their favorite thing to do. They have so much fun and they play in the water. Now let's listen to our story coming up next. And this story is about a polar bear. And he hears different animals. The story is called Polar Bear, Polar Bear. What do you hear?
Polar Bear, Polar Bear. What do you hear?
I hear a lion roaring in my ear.
Lion, lion, what do you hear?
I hear a hippopotamus snorting in my ear.
Hippopotamus, hippopotamus, what do you hear?
I hear a flamingo fluting in my ear.
Flamingo, flamingo, what do you hear?
I hear a zebra braying in my ear.
Zebra, zebra, what do you hear?
I hear a boa constrictor hissing in my ear.
Boa constrictor, boa constrictor, what do you hear?
I hear an elephant trumpeting in my ear.
Elephant, elephant, what do you hear?
I hear a leopard snarling in my ear. Snarling in my ear.
Leopard, leopard, what do you hear?
I hear a peacock yelping in my ear.
Peacock, peacock, what do you hear?
I hear a walrus bellowing in my ear.
Walrus, walrus, what do you hear?
I hear a zookeeper whistling in my ear.
Zookeeper, zookeeper, what do you hear?
Zookeeper, zookeeper, what do you hear? I hear growling, roaring, snorting, fluting, braying, hissing, trumpeting, snarling, yelping, bellowing, and whistling in my ear.
Can you try to whistle or try to make some of the animal sounds?
Let's try together. How about we hiss like a boa constrictor? Ready? Hiss. How about we trumpet like an elephant? Put your lips together and blow. And how about we roar like this fierce lion? Roar. Roar. Give me your strongest roar. Roar.
Thanks for listening to our story, Polar Bear, Polar Bear, what do you hear?
a cup and cut out the cup along here. That way it'll be the snout. Or if you have a cupcake holder, you can use that as well, like that, and glue it. So I'm gonna use the cupcake holder and I'm gonna glue it down. So we gotta make two ears for the bear. So we're gonna use white paper. So I'm gonna use this cup to trace. So I have some, you can use pink construction paper. If you don't have pink, also use white and just color it in pink. So I'm gonna cut out two little circles. So two small circles. Like that. And these are gonna be glued on the ears. And now for the nose, we need to cut out a black circle. So again, if you don't have black construction paper, you can just color it in black. Now we just need our stick for our mat. So I'm gonna use some tape to stick the stick. It's nice and sturdy. And there's our panda mask.
Hope you've had fun watching the craft activity and hope you get to do it at home. And if you do, please send us a picture on our Facebook page. We'd love to see your craft.
So let's get up and sing a polar bear song. So for this one, there's different actions that you're gonna be doing. Okay, so stand up and get ready. Here we go. Polar bear, turn around. Polar bear, make no sound. Polar bear, dance on your toes. Polar bear, touch your nose. Polar bear, show your paws. Polar bear, hide your claws. Polar bear, reach up high. High, high, high. Polar bear, wink an eye. Can you wink? Polar bear, say good night. Polar bear, shut your eyes. Polar bear, wake up now. Polar bear, take a bow. Yay! This song is called Five Little Polar Bears. Five little polar bears playing near the shore. One tumbled in, and then there were four. Four little polar bears swimming in the sea. One chased the seal, and then there were three. Three little polar bears, what shall we do? One went swimming, and then there were two. Two little polar bears playing in the sun. One took a nap, and then there was one. One little polar bear, not very cold. Where's my mummy? I'm hungry and cold. Did you ever
see a polar bear, a polar bear, a polar bear? Did you ever see a polar bear sliding on the ice? He slips and he slides, he twirls and he glides. Did you ever see a polar bear sliding on the ice? One more time. And I want you to do the actions, the sliding and twirling and gliding. Here we go. Did you ever see a polar bear, a polar bear, a polar bear? Did you ever see a polar bear sliding on the ice? He slips and he slides, he twirls and he glides. Did you ever see a polar bear sliding on the ice? This next rhyme is five little polar bears riding on a sled. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here we go.
Five little polar bears down the hill in a sled.
Zoom went the sled.
One fell off and bumped his head.
Mama polar bear called the doctor, and the doctor said,
no more polar bears falling off the sled. No more polar bears
falling off the sled. How many are left? 1, 2, 3, 4.
Four little polar bears down the hill in a sled.
Zoom! One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor, and the doctor said,
no more polar bears falling off the sled.
1, 2, 3. Three little polar bears down the hill in a sled. Zoom! One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor, and the doctor said,
no more polar bears falling off the sled.
How many are left? 1, 2. Two little polar bears down the hill in a sled. Zoom, zoom. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor, and the doctor said,
no more polar bears falling off the sled.
No more polar bears falling off the sled. How many are left? One little polar bear down the hill in a sled. Zoom. He fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor, and the doctor said,
no more polar bears falling off the sled.
Thanks for watching our video, and hope you can subscribe to our LAMP YouTube channel, LAMP Early On. Please subscribe or follow us on Facebook, LAMP Early On, for more information on our programs and videos.